The Department of Civil Engineering welcomes and congratulates all the successful candidates for passing the entry test. After passing the entry test, you enter into the next phase where you need to select the department for admission. Today, we are here to help you take this decision by providing you information about the Department of Civil Engineering. In this presentation, you will explore civil engineering as a profession. We will also talk about construction engineering as a profession, and in the last part of this presentation, we will unfold the resources of the Department of Civil Engineering. This is a people-serving profession. It focuses on the infrastructure of the world, and it's all about being creative in formulating ideas and communicating them to others to design and to do construction. As a civil engineer, you will learn how to change proposal from initial idea to create design and do calculation from which you can build a project. The history of this profession dates back to the event when the first civil engineer on earth, Hazrat Adam alayhis salam, constructed Khane Kaaba. From then until now, there has been several innovations in construction techniques, which is a result of constant experimentation that man has done to bring the best for himself. The word civil engineering is a huge umbrella which covers structures, geotechnical, transportation, construction management, water resources management, and environmental engineering. Structure engineers design and analyze all man-made objects whose primary function is load resistance. They are responsible for construction buildings, bridges, domes, canals, and drilling platforms. They are the one introducing innovations throughout the world. Geotechnical engineers analyze soil and rocks that affect the behavior of structure, pavement, and underground facilities. They design foundations and retaining walls and resolve soil stability issues. They are the expert in field work with the lab and designing work as well. Transportation engineers analyze the movement of persons and goods. They plan, design, and construct various transportation modes. For example, road, highways, railways, waterways, and airways. A construction manager plans, directs, and coordinates a project usually from subordinate supervisory personnel. He also participates in conceptual development of a project and oversees his organization's scheduling and implementation. A water resource engineer manages the development and use of water resources. They design water distribution systems, wells, reservoirs, canals, docks, dams, ports, and flood control systems. They also analyze the impact of other projects on national hydraulic systems. Environmental engineering is the application of science and engineering principles. They improve air, water, and soil. These engineers are responsible to improve the environment for human habitation and for other organisms. After obtaining the education, which is the blend of all these areas, successful civil engineering graduates are creative, numerate, and good communicators. Future prospects for civil engineering graduates are quite open. They have ample opportunities for both continuing education in renowned universities worldwide or getting a job in public and private sector, or they may choose a multidisciplinary job. Following are the few organizations where civil engineers are paid to start their career. Moving on to the second part of this presentation. Construction engineering involves design, construction techniques, design maintenance, design of many types of facilities for government, commerce, and industry. Bachelor of Engineering in Construction Engineering provides knowledge and skills that prepare students for entry-level construction business, as site operations, supervisory, and managerial positions in construction industry. The three skills that are developed in the program are engineering skills, management skills, and business skills. Construction engineering envisions the graduates to be the best suited for the employment with construction contractors and subcontractors as field or project engineers. They may also work with government and facility planners and as government representative as project planner. And now, let's go on to the third part of the presentation. We now introduce the departmental facilities to you. This department is the oldest engineering department of Pakistan, which since 1922 is known to produce competent civil engineers. These engineers are not only serving in Pakistan but around the globe. A great number of highly qualified faculty members are proud to serve the bright youth of Pakistan. Dr. Asadur Rahman Khan heads the department as the chairman, followed by Dr. Rizwanul Haq Farooqi, who is the co-chairman of the Department of Civil Engineering. The Department of Civil Engineering has adopted outcome-based education and outcome-based assessment for its Bachelor of Civil Engineering program, as recommended by Engineering Accreditation Board of Pakistan Engineering Council. The mission of the department is to produce professional graduates having sound engineering knowledge for the enhancement and sustainability of civil infrastructure at local and global level. The department offers 4-year degree program at undergraduate levels for civil engineering and construction engineering. Several programs at postgraduate levels are also offered. The department also offers PhD programs. The resources of the department includes classrooms, lecture halls, drawing halls, labs, computer center, video conferencing facilities. The 11 labs of the department are not only used for undergraduate students, but they are also used for postgraduate research and for commercial testing. The Department of Civil Engineering is proud to be linked with several international forums. We do not only strengthen our graduates in terms of education, but also expose them to sports and character building activities. We also provide chances to them to link themselves with the industry by publishing their magazines and get their internship proposal approved. Following the rules to maintain discipline in the university, students are also allowed to celebrate festivals and national days. The Department of Civil Engineering looks forward to have you as a prestigious student.